captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Let's go.
I'm in. Let's roll. LT's making a run for it.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
Got another tango. Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5. Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Getting a position. I've got the target. I need to get to a better position. Ready to engage. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. We're cool, we're cool. Roger that. Target marked. Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get in position. Ready. Call the shot. Got a Sicario next to the church.
He makes five.
Roger. Let me get in position. I'm moving to position. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired. I got a narco over here.
Ready.
The church.
Call the shot.
Inside.
He's down.
Roger that. Moving.
Moving to a good sight line.
Roger. Target acquired.
Say the word. to position.
I'm gonna find a good position.
Got the target.
Say the word, boss. I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. Roger, let me get in position. Roger that. Move it. Ready to engage. I have a shot. Engage. Keep it quiet.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
They've seen us. Roger that. Target marked. Got it, moving. Eyes on the target.
Over here. Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country, somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Watch for civilians.
I got one narco.
Kill somebody. Hear that story?
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Move it to position. Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target.
See a second target.
Getting a position. Target marked. Target lost.
Guarda su arma, gringo!
Se va a armar un dispute.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Point him out.
Back, that tango might spot you.
Target acquired. Standing by. Got him.
I got a Sicario over here.
By the stack of tires.
Spot you.
got another tango.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Got another tango.
I got one narco.
Tell me where. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
I'm moving to position. Let me get into position. Eyes on the target. Let me get a good sight line. I don't have a shot. I've got the target. Hold up. They're gonna see. Ready. Call the shot. Lost the target. Copy. Target marked. I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Close to the camp entrance.
Camarada, en mí tiene un hermano. Gracias por esto. Balas, balas, por fin tengo balas. ya me pelan.
Frag out. Get some.
Clear on my side.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The Activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain. Thank you.